I'm Shamiso and you're watching Knockout Dialogues. I know I'm joined with...
Jordan Flynn.
Jordan, how are you feeling?
I'm good, thank you. How are you doing?
I am stunning. You look really good.
That look good, yeah?
Yeah, you look good.
Thank you.
For someone who's making weight, you look very good.
Nah, thank you. I appreciate that.
You've been on the eggs.
I've been on the eggs.
Okay, so I'm going to ask you some really quick questions. First one, who do you consider the face of boxing?
That's a tough question, to be honest. In the UK, Anthony Joshua, probably world boxing. Joshua's up there, and then Canelo.
Yeah, I agree. If you could fight any fighter of all time, who would it be?
You got some mad questions. Floyd Mayweather.
I mean, he'd give you a beating, but yeah, fair. If you could fight any active fighter, but they had to be in a different weight class to you, who would you fight?
That's a good question as well. Fuck it, give me Canelo. We're getting there. Give me him.
Well, just so you can say you've been in with him.
Give it to him, trust me.
Okay. If you could take one attribute from another boxer, what would it be and from who?
You're giving me the hard questions, man. This is coming like a test. That's a tough one as well. Probably maybe Manny Pacquiao's work rate.
Okay. Pick one up-and-comer who you think has the potential to be a legend.
Myself.
Wait, what are your goals? Like, if you were going to retire, what would you want to have achieved by then?
I want to become a world champion. That's first and foremost. Create a good legacy, inspire as many people as I can from my city, Oxford, and around the UK. Yeah, achieve big things.
Okay. If you had to pick one boxer to induct into like the Boxers Hall of Fame, who would it be?
That is currently boxing now.
Yeah.
Probably Canelo.
No, you can't pick him. You've said him too many times.
You're asking the mad questions. Who else is there? I can't even think, you know. You're putting me on the spot with this one. I'm trying to think.
Okay.
Who would you put in there?
Boxing now? Yeah. Terence Crawford.
True. Give me Terence Crawford.
Yeah. Who is the toughest sparring opponent you've had? It's not me, because you haven't invited me, but...
Now, I've had some good spars with world-level fighters, heavier fighters as well. In LA, I sparred some good Mexican fighters out there.
Remember you said you sparred Jose Sabida out there?
Yeah, I was sparring him. I sparred... Dalton's a very good fighter. Probably one of the strongest I've sparred. I've been sparring Zalpha Barrett for this camp. Sparred Joe Cordina. Sparred a lot of world champions as well, so yeah. They're all up there.
If you could become professional in another sport, what would it be?
Probably football.
Really?
Yeah.
What position would you play?
Midfield.
Really?
Yeah.
I used to play football, you know.
Did you?
Yeah, I was like a CDM. They used to call me Declan Rice. That's what they used to call me. If you could pick one song to be your forever fight night song, what would it be?
Probably some dance or tune. Probably like
really?
some cartel or something. Yeah.
Where are you from?
I'm half Indian, but I like dance.
That's so random. What's your favourite cheat meal?
A curry.
Really?
Indian, yeah.
Okay.
Or Italian. Pasta, yeah.
What is the greatest lesson you think you've learned so far in your career?
Everything takes time. You can't rush things. Just be patient and things will fall into place.
Yeah. I'm going to ask you to rank these fighters from 1 to 3. Terence Crawford, Canelo Alvarez, Tyson Fury.
Terence Crawford, Canelo Alvarez, and then Tyson Fury.
Yeah, 1 to 3.
Yeah, that's number one. Okay. Terence. Yeah.
Okay, so if you were going to pick Canelo Alvarez against Floyd Mayweather, I'm going to give you different aspects. You're going to say who you'd pick. So for power, who are you picking?
Canelo.
Speed.
Mayweather.
Ring IQ.
Mayweather.
Agility.
Mayweather.
Really? Head movement.
Canelo.
Chin.
Probably Canelo. Probably equal, isn't it? Yeah, but edging towards Canelo, he's a bit bigger, so yeah.
I feel like he doesn't take many, but when he does, he rides them really well. Yeah.
Against big punches, so yeah, Canelo.
How about like defense-wise?
Mayweather, innit?
Yeah. And if you were going to build a boxer, you had to pick the best boxer for each category. Who are you picking for speed?
For speed, probably Manny Pacquiao.
Okay. Agility.
Floyd Mayweather.
Power.
Joshua.
Okay. Ring IQ.
Terence Crawford.
Defense.
That should have been Mayweather, but can I go Mayweather again?
No.
For defense now, Terence Crawford.